TV Raps, I want you to tell me your favorite sports team. Pittsburgh Steelers. We got that, Pittsburgh Steelers. Right here, tell me your favorite movie from the 80s. Hurry up, give me a movie from the 80s.
Blue Velvet.
Breakfast Club.
Definitely.
Tell me the name of the chick that gave you the worst pussy you ever had. Ever, like the pussy was so trash you wanted to fucking kick her out the bed. Shauna? Shalana. Alright, Shalana and I need one more. Let's go. My man right here. Tell me the worst job you can think of, like as a paying employee. Shoveling shit, human shit. Shoveling shit, Shalana, Pittsburgh Steelers, and the Breakfast Club. Alright, that's kind of confusing, but yo. So I was excited for the Steelers. Grabbed my shirt and chair. Pulled my bitch next to me like, are you a virgin, Claire? That's right, I give the ex some love. And then I go down eating like the Breakfast Club. Guess what, I'm ripping it right. Tell Emilio Estevez we don't wrestle in tights. Steal a doobie out the locker. Holler at Shalona even though the pussy's butt, she got good knockers. I'ma stumble there, so don't pussy. That was kind of fucked up like Shalona's pussy. Shalona, I don't know, it's a fact. I'm not saying, but with a name like that, I know that she's black. Let's be honest. I'm not being racist, that's the way it is. Breakfast Club got me tripping on some crazy shit, or how it would, or how it could be. Coming out the corner like Lamar Woodley. What? You can't doubt me. I'm in the center like Marquise Pouncey. Stepping up for Aaron Hernandez. Fuck what that man says. Yeah, cause I don't even handle the chrome. I put my 2 feet down like Santanio Holmes. Santonio, I know you phonio. Keep it like little Romeo. When we rip the mics, you know the flow is cold. Guess what? I'm gutted with it. I wouldn't mind if my 9 to 5 was shoveling shit. What? Cause guess what? I make music. And if shoveling shit pays the bills, well, someone gotta do it. That's right. Fuck it. The rap is done. I eat my white bread sandwich with some Captain Crunch. Like that weird bitch who threw a bologna up on the wall. If any Steelers know me, they should call. This ain't no training camp. But I'ma make a stamp in the game. Yo, I'm fucking around. Play that.